Therefore, I stood up before witnesses and vowed to cherish Herbert Garfield Harvey, for better or for worse. You think that someone, one of the ex-wives maybe, would have clued me in about just how bad the worst might get. But no one did. With me, a vow is a vow, and so I stuck it out with Herbie for 10 years, 2 days, and 6 hours, until the escape clause, the one about till death do us part, kicked in.